joining us exclusively tonight is the mom of the little girl this teacher met when she was just 14 years old. Joining me is Tammy Powers. Ms. Powers, thank you for being with us.
Oh, thank you.
Ms. Powers, I've listened to what you had to say. I've read your story, and I cannot imagine. I've got twins, age 4. If my little girl or boy, I find out, has 8,000 text messages from the teacher, but you had no idea what was going on. In fact, the other day, you tried to go over there, and you were told that you would get thrown out by the sheriff, that you didn't have the right to be there. What happened?
Yeah, Nancy, I was almost arrested when he came into my home and packed up my child. I went over to the residence that he has just rented, and the police came, and I was told that I was going to be arrested for trespassing and disturbing the peace when I wanted to confront him, and he wouldn't come outside of the residence.
You know what? You're a stronger woman than me, Tammy Powers, because I would have held my hands up and said, cuff me, people. I want to see my daughter. You know, when you first confronted your daughter about all of this, what did she say? Deny a sex relationship?
Oh, absolutely. They both have contended initially that it was completely platonic, although inappropriate platonic. He told police there's been no impropriety, no sexual relationship. And he lied.
What evidence do you have, except for common sense, of course? I'm sure a jury would side with you, Ms. Powers. But what evidence is there that we can show that there was a sex relationship? Aren't there hotel receipts?
There are hotel receipts. However, those are after she turned 18. He used his Modesto City School email address, his work address, to book those hotel rooms for he and the student. So at this point, we have texting as a minor, that back and forth. I am trying to, as a result of this, get other evidence. I believe there was a sexual relationship. You don't coincidentally, the day after she turns 18, just blatantly call this student, text her, have this epiphany that you want to be with her.
What did you feel when you realized your little girl has likely been having full-blown sex with a 41-year-old high school teacher. And there's not, you apparently can't do anything about it.
Well, that's right. I felt disgust, but now I know this man puts on mock trials at school. This is what he does. So he feels he's above reproach. He feels legally he's won. And by the way, he's still applying at schools. His credentials are not revoked, and he just applied at a local college and brought her there as well for her application. He can replicate the same scenario. Student, teacher.
You know, Tammy Powers, at night, when you're in your home and you are missing your girl, I don't know how you could put your head down on the pillow thinking about what she is doing and what is happening in her life right now.
No, Nancy, I've had a lot of sleepless nights. I've had limited sleep, but I want to channel that in something productive. I'm going to get him. I'm pretty vocal, and he's messed with the wrong mother.